Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel Farmer Coach. Naomi Osaka criticized the French Open for rejecting Mikado appeal. I had a chance to do the right thing. Let us start a new video. Facebook, Instagram, like, comment, subscribe me. A helping hand was extended. Team Mikado X-Max, who was disqualified in the third round of the women's doubles at the French Open, the four major tennis tournament. The disqualification this time is that Kato returned the ball to the opponent's court during the match and hit the ball girl directly. And well, the referee issued a warning that opponents Marie Bazukova, Czech Republic, and Solibis Turmo, Spain, after an appeal. Thank you everyone. My YouTube channel, Facebook, Instagram, like, comment, subscribe me. Thanks for watching my video. Let us start a new video. Like, comment, subscribe me.